Okay, so today I have something a little bit unusual to show you. This is an LTO backup tape. Now, typically this is used in like a business environment. My company doesn't use these anymore, so I thought maybe I could find something interesting to do with them. Okay, so first of all the boring stuff. Okay, so it holds 400 gigabytes of information uncompressed. That's really even not that impressive these days. There's a lot of tapes that can do a lot more than that.
But here's a question, how long is it? I suppose I could Google it, but I thought a more fun way to find out would be to unwind it. I have a little Dayhan Boardwalk, which is a pretty neat little bicycle because it will fit inside just about any car. So I attached the LTO tape to the back and set off on a journey. One thing I wasn't really anticipating was the effect the wind would have on this experiment. As you can see, the tape was literally taking off like a kite. Coincidentally, I passed a guy who was actually attempting to fly a kite. The wind itself was pulling harder on the tape than the bicycle, and it eventually broke. So I had to stop and tie it together. After a few more minutes, the tape reached the end. Unfortunately, the wind was carrying the stuff way further away than I intended, and it took me a while to clean this mess up. So the real answer is the tape is actually very, very long.
In fact, at 680 meters long, it's over half a mile. You could actually stand at the top of the Burj Khalifa in Dubai and dangle this out of the 163rd floor, and it would actually roll all the way down to the ground without stopping.
Okay, so we've seen how long it is. How about surface area? What if you were to cut it into smaller strips and lay them next to each other perfectly? How much area would it fill?
Actually, not as much as I originally thought. In fact, it only comes out to about 85 square feet by my calculations, which is about the same size as a typical parking space. On the other hand, it does seem like a lot when you compare it to the size of a typical hard drive platter. In fact, you have to wonder why, if a hard drive can store so much, why this can't store just amazingly incredible amounts of data. Maybe somebody can answer that for me. Still, I guess it's better than these old 1980s style cassette drives. This particular one here was used by the Commodore VIC-20 and 64.
Now let's compare the two. The LTO stores 400 gigabytes, which translates to 400 billion bytes. And the cassette holds 200 kilobytes, which is only 200,000 bytes. You'd quite literally need 2 million of these cassette tapes to equal the same amount of data. And if you laid those 2 million tapes side by side, it would cover a surface area of 137,280 square feet. How big is that? Well, let's imagine we put them in the parking lot of the Dallas Cowboys Stadium. This is how much area it would cover.
And to think that this one tape can actually store the exact same amount of information as all of that. And this is actually obsolete by today's standards because now we're at LTO6, which holds like 2.5 terabytes of data. And that's 30 years of progress for you. Okay, well I hope you found that interesting, and I hope you join me again next week. I got something really interesting to show you there. Also, don't forget to like this video and subscribe if you haven't already. That lets YouTube know that I'm doing a good job. And also check out my Facebook page. You'll find the information to that down in the comments section. See you next time.